Okay, as you can see, this is Seattle right there. When you pan back, there's the ocean. You can see why Seattle would make the best possible scenario to have Washington, D.C. You see the water? It doesn't look big on the map, but it's huge. Ships can come and go. Our ships. But no one is coming through those passes that the United States does not allow. This is it, people. I'm telling you, Washington, D.C., Seattle, Washington.